Despite losing to Nebraska Omaha 7-4 in 12 innings yesterday, the ISU baseball team is still receiving national attention. The 34-11 Sycamores are tied for 28th in the nation in this week's USA Today ESPN Top 25 Coaches poll. ISU received a season-high 17 votes today. The Sycamores return back to NBC action this Friday when they host Wichita State in a three-game series.